I got into communications because I really enjoy using the visual image to have a more intense emotional impact on the viewer, and I think it's also important to find new ways to reach out to those we are trying to connect with, and ultimately it's going to be connection that helps us figure out how to move society forward.